No, it looks like he just had a problem with the wind.